I credit all of that to our video coordinator, Joe. You know, he's been doing a tremendous job getting in 4 hours before the game with me and preparing me for game situations. So, you know, when the opportunity presented itself, I was able to be comfortable.
Staring at the world through my rear view. Just looking back at the world from another level, you know what I mean?
One of the reasons I ran back into the locker room, you know, I told our guy Joe Boylan, you know, every time we get here and we work out early, we always shoot to see if I make 5 free throws in a row. You know, today, with a condensed schedule, you know, we wasn't able to do so. So I guess I'll use that to blame, but, you know, I'm happy that we won.
I would definitely be out here, you know, working with Joe Boylan all summer. That's a guy that's been instrumental in my growth as a player and a person. He showed me the in and outs. You know, we watch a lot of film. You know, we do a lot of stuff. You know, before the game, you know, at the practice, before practice, any time of the night, you know, we get it in. You know what I'm saying? And that guy's been instrumental in my growth. And not a better person to be around because, you know, we don't really do much. You know, he's a video coordinator. I'm a undrafted rookie, so we spend a lot of time together.
Bazemore takes a jumper and knocks it down.
Believing myself, you know, Joe Boylan back at Golden State, he's head of player development. Always told me, you know, the harder you work, you gain that mental edge over the guy you're playing against.
I mean, my ultimate goal is to be the best, and I work hard at it every day. You know, numerous hours in the gym. You know, my guy Joe Boylan up at Golden State, who was very instrumental in the progress I've been able to make in this past year and a half. Going out to D-League in Santa Cruz, you know, getting to play extended minutes, you know, working on stuff that I work on before and after practice. So it's just fun to see all the stuff you work on kind of happen right before your eyes.
Kent Bazemore, Thompson defending. Kent gets in, lays it up and in.
Joe Boylan has been instrumental in that growth of the mental aspect of the game, you know, just by watching a lot of film. You know, he'll send me clips of, you know, certain players like, you know, Matt Barnes cutting when the ball's in the post, or how J.J. Redick comes off a floppy screen, you know, the pace he plays with, or what or Goran Dragic does late clock on the pick and roll. So those are things that I've been working on, you know, trying to get better at.
Good coach's clap you got right there.
Very comfortable. Do you feel it?
Yeah, I mean, we practice very hard. I mean, we do this stuff all the time, so it's finally nice to be in the game situation. We're finally able to show your skills.
Pass intercepted by Barbosa. Here's Barnes by Spoon. What a hoop on Toledo.
Great night for Harrison Barnes.
In the lane, and here's Barnes in the corner.
That can't happen again.
Barnes on the drive. Nice fake and gets it to fall. State with an eternity, 4 seconds left in the period. Barnes with the fake and the floater counted.
We do a lot of shooting and a lot of conditioning things, so. You know, for point guards, we do a lot of things off pick and roll, dribbling, you know, basic footwork, you know, just learning, you know, in the beginning stage, it's just about teaching. So we've been learning a lot of new things. So, you know, it's been great, though. It's been really fun.